Imagine a time when only men could report the news. Women could be wives and mothers, teachers and nurses. In 1888, Nellie Bly demanded to be sent on a daring assignment, a race around the world.
Jules Verne had written a novel called Around the World in 80 Days. I thought I could do it faster. On November 14th, 1889, I was off on the ship Augusta Victoria, headed to Europe. Join me on this incredible journey.